the top man at his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone with a draft. He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy, a company B. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. He really brought him down because he couldn't jam. The captain seemed to understand, because the next day the captain went out and drafted a band. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy, a company B. A toot, a toot, a tooty, a toot. He blows an eight to the bar. In boogie rhythm, he can't blow a note unless the basic guitar is playing with him. Makes the company jump when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B.
He was a boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. And when he plays boogie woogie bugle, he was busy as a bee. And when he plays, he makes the company jump by eight to the bar. He's a boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. Toot-toot-toot-toot-toot-toot-toot-toot-toot-toot-toot-toot. Toot-toot-toot-toot. He blows at eight to the bar. And he can't blow a load if the bass and the guitar is in rhythm. And the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B.
With boogie every night and wakes them up the same way in the early bright. They clap their hands and stamp their feet because they know how it plays when someone gives them a beat. He really breaks it up when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. Bugle boy of Company B.